in 1 mile.
Siri!
Exit route 143 north
Brits.
Towards Sky High. Continue on I-10 west.
Can you not?
Continue straight on. Then use the right two lanes to take exit 150.
Gonna have to start it over.
See the same man that you used to. Out of the ordinary, unusual. You gotta have a mind state like I'm so great. Can't nobody do it like you do. Miraculous, phenomenal. And ain't nobody in here stopping you. Show no love, cause you a snub. Look at yourself in the mirror like, what the fuck? Damn, I look good.
Use the right two lanes to take exit 153.
Hey, I'm back at the drop-off. Should never say that again, but I'm back, motherfuckers. Let me explain to you what's been going on. See, what had happened was, I was cruising through my prep, and this shirt's so tight. I ended up leaving my old coach, and it was a really hard decision for me to make, but this time I really wanted something and someone more hands-on. So when I had decided to stop working with him, I kind of put prep on pause for a minute, and I actually didn't have another coach lined up. I had a referral, and that just didn't work out, and that was fine because just kind of the way things happen, it was just a natural decision to work with the person I'm working now. And I'm, Siri, please, I am in the middle of something. I'm really excited. Y'all already met her. I love her dearly. She's so smart. She has the experience, the education, the eye. She my friend. Mm-hmm. So it's been so cool and so fun. And I literally don't even have the words to describe how hashtag blessed I am. But you're just gonna have to stick around and see what happens and you see for yourself. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Hey, there she is.
You look cleaner. Oh, sure.
Let me show you how Jericho does.
All right.
Back to the YouTube channel. Where's your YouTube voice? Oh, look at that delt right there.
This is my YouTube voice. This is also my news reporter voice.
Like, you have some easy titty pitch right there.
That is an easy titty pitch.
All right, let's do it.
These are new calipers.
I wonder if it's going to measure differently because they're new.
Probably.
Yeah, all these things are scary though.
However, they have all the millimeter readings. So there's no guess.
How do I flare my lats?
Like this. So you know, like Superwoman? Go like this.
Uh-huh.
Then go like this.
Hold on, what did you just do? Did I relax?
Protracted.
No.
So remember I'm always telling you go roll your shoulders back and down?
Mm-hmm.
That's literally what it is.
But
yeah.
I got no lats.
Girl, I'm sorry, I'm just slow.
But like literally nothing's happening here.
Okay, go like this. How you do a pull down and then drop your arms.
But
girl, why you let them go? You're not flaring. That's flare. Okay, now drop your arms. Okay, drop them some more. That is so ugly. Y'all, this is our front repost.
This is why. This is why.
I do the bikini.
I got it.
I am a robot.
I got it.
You got traps.
Look at those traps. And my legs. My tits and my legs.
Girl, you went there.
I know, they're gonna go down to like a B when we're done with this.
That is crazy, how is that dropping, but... Yourself from my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, just say this.
Or you gotta stay in. And you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we need. Or you gotta stay in. Your nails.
Your nails are taking harder. Take
control. You can't be so gentle.
See the...
Y'all should say it's my grab, but that was hard.
What if I grab? Does that help?
No.
Okay.
You're not grabbing it right.
Okay.
Listen, just control your reaction.
Control now. We can't even slow it down. We don't have to go out.
Glad I increased your food too, because now I know where you go up when we increase carbs.
Where do I go up?
Triceps and back.
Oh, interesting.
Although,
because my stomach went back down, right?
Your stomach was the abdomen was the same, but your
my obliques were out.
Yeah, which is really weird to me. And you went up a millimeter in your quads, but when we started, you were I won't say fatter than that. You were fatter than that.
Look at those muscles in the mirror.
Oh, damn, girl. Okay, so we're still 15.1.
Really? The same?
15.2.
So I didn't even move by much.
Well, see, the thing is that certain pinches influence what your body fat is overall. So, like, when you have a high superiliac or high abdomen pinch or quad, because in females, they're weighted heavier because we hold more in our lower half, your overall body fat will calculate as fatter versus a guy. And they tend to hold up upper body.
Yeah.
So, like, the superiliac went down a lot, so I just think it was like a wash.
It kind of like balanced each other out. Yeah.
I don't back down even if they try to put me out. Out. Had a whole crowd singing, I ain't gonna make it now. Yeah. They can't see my vision, can't see I'm winning. Oh Lord, tell me, did you pepper spray these villains? Can't see my vision, can't see I'm winning. Oh Lord, tell me, did you pepper spray these villains?
See that body booty show? Look at it. Let me zoom in. Oh yeah, baby.
Wait, hold on.
No.
Wait, like that.
Kristine.
That went
perky. We
That's how I grow my ass.
We gotta work on it. So right there, slow down. So when you put your hands, so when you go from the transition from your front to that side with your hands in the front, where they're here, slow down a little bit.
So you mean right before that slow down? Like
yeah, so
this cart slow down?
Yes, because I like where your hands are because you can see your whole side silhouette. Okay. So boom,
so
then
here.
Where you're right there. Ooh, when you see it, stay right there. Put your hands back. What happened to your hand on your hip? Oh Lord.
Oh,
why y'all, why she went ugly? Slow, 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 slow. Yes. Then, ooh. Then hand on hip, cause that's what you did the first time.
Okay.
And then you twisted, keep your hand on your hip, cause you had twisted when you did it. When you sent me your video on your phone.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh,
then,
that's right.
Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Oh girl.
Wait, no, I gotta walk like, hold on.
Please don't, I'll smack you. You're
That's our poodle walk.
You're not allowed to do that on stage. Oh God, if you would stop shrugging, it's actually pretty good.
I don't know how.
That's like ballet. Just stop. Go do your bikini. I can't. Your legs are good, it's just the upper body. Kristine, you just gonna let it all hang. Oh, there you go. That's a real twerk.
Look what happens when I drop it. Ready?
Okay. Oh.
I can't get up.
Y'all, what's she trying to do?
It's too long.
Cause I
want
to be a
vulgar.
on, kid. Okay, get your yes on.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm weak.
I need to close this out. Any closing thoughts?
I'm hungry.
Me too.